How's everyone?
Awesome.
My name is Joshua Joseph. Like you said, better known as JJ from Holy Trinity. I'm the youth minister at Holy Trinity Church in Melbourne, Florida. And I was asked to talk about how God has changed my life. And that's kind of a funny topic because God's all, as you all know, God's always in the process of changing who we are, you know, and making us look a whole lot more like Him. So I'm still in that process, but there is a pivotal moment in my life where God just really came in there and really just wrecked who I was. And that started when I was in high school. Just to make a long story short, it was I was just living this type of lifestyle that I was misguided. I was kind of hurt by the church. I was a pastor's kid, and unfortunately, my father wasn't necessarily the best role model. And because of that, I kind of just ran away from the church for a little while, and then I just let my surroundings create who I was, you know. And I started becoming this person who you guys would label a hoodlum or gangster or whatever you want to call it, you know. And it was just a bad place. But there was this time where one of my friends actually came to me. I was like, "Hey, come to my youth group with me." He actually told me to come to his house and tricked me because I didn't know that youth group was at his house. When I got there, I just saw these people have so much passion for Jesus, and my mindset it was already negative towards Christ because before. But then when I saw that, I was like, "That's Jesus right there. That's who He is." And it became like a drug for me almost. I just wanted to just run back to Jesus every time I had the opportunity, you know, and just to seek Him out and who He was. And because of that, and because of abiding and all that stuff, me not knowing who I was and didn't understand my purpose in life or nothing, it was all transformed in that moment. It was like that Revelation 21. You know, in verse 5, where it says, "Behold, I'm making all things new." You know, I didn't have to wait until God created the new heavens and the new earth before He started to make me new, you know? And I see I'm a brand new person right now. And I'm blessed with the opportunity to work at Holy Trinity as a youth minister and to allow these young people to know themselves by first knowing who God is. And I think that's an awesome thing. We have a lot of awesome things going on over there. And that's all for me. Thank you very much. Thank you.